So this is our sealing machine. This is our product. This is our cover. And this is our liner. So I'm going to set the machine to 6 seconds. First of all, I have to insert the liner into the cover, just like this, like I have done. Then I'll cover it up. Our product is ready to be sealed. So I'll drop the handle on top of the product. Then I'll click once. There you go, our product has been sealed. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.